forever. That's what I get. You guys are booing me, but Dakota, Kai, EO Sky, and myself are so excited to see your dumb, smiley little faces. Trust me, we don't want to be here either, but we know that you guys need us. We know that you guys came to see what we do next to try and salvage this uninspired division. Your role model had to do something.
Like crash SummerSlam and shake everyone up?
Exactly. You guys can't honestly sit there and tell me that you enjoy watching Becky Lynch play dress up every week. Oh, and you guys want to tell me that you actually enjoy cheering for that champion, Bianca Belair? Bianca would be nothing without me! And that's why last week we had to make a statement for all of you. First of all, we had to make sure that we took care of Becky Lynch's dumb little shoulder. And then we had to light a fire under every single woman in that locker room. We had to bring that fighting spirit out of Bianca Belair for you! Because we're bringing back what's been missing. The hunger. The hunger. Yeah, you guys deserve a women's division that's hungry, that's starving for more. But I don't blame them. I mean, they're just like all you sheep, where you guys are a little lost without me, and you don't really know what to do. You don't know how to ask for more. But I've learned, if you can't find the answers you're looking for, then ask better questions. So I have a question for all of you idiots. How am I the only one to realize what a lethal weapon EO Sky is? How am I the only person in this whole damn building that realized the benefits of bringing someone in like Dakota Sky? Dakota Kai, I know I said it wrong, you dummies. You guys better shut up so I can think. You guys are really making me mad, but can you imagine how mad they are? Can you imagine how much they've been boiling inside the hunger? Hey. Shut the hell up! I'm talking!
Calm down. You don't have to tell them anymore, okay? Just breathe. Io and I will show them when we enter the Women's Tag Team Title Tournament tonight. And win.
Uh-oh. Sounds like we have an objection.
We talked about the women's locker room being on edge. Well, Bayley got them ready to fight.
Here's someone in Alexa Bliss who felt the wrath of the mission statement established by Bayley and company. And Alexa Bliss is not alone.
The Empress of Tomorrow making her way to the ring.
You heard Bayley mention she was here to reignite the women's division. Well, Bayley, EO, and Dakota had better be very careful. They might have gotten exactly what they wished for.
And some.
These are the established powers in the locker room, along with Rebecca EST.
I'll tell you what better, Jimmy. This is the established power of the division, the Raw Women's Champion, the EST, Bianca Belair.
We're called out a fight. You know these are the ladies who are going to answer.
Marching down to the ring. Eyes locked on Bayley, EO Sky, and Dakota Kai.
Six very combustible elements about to be in the same ring. I hope security's on standby.
We saw the combustion last week. We ran out of referees separating these ladies.
Yeah. Let's not get too ahead of ourselves here. Dakota, Io. Just wanted to give you guys a little ding-dong heads up. You're not winning the tournament. Because if you win your match tonight, guess who you'll have to face soon? Alexa Bliss and Asuka! Exactly. And after what you guys pulled last week, it just gives us even more incentive to just beat the hell out of you and win the Women's Tag Team Championships.
Don't even think I'm finished with you yet. You know what, Io, you're right. I am hungry. Hunger to get right back in this ring and finish what I started with you. But you know what, if we playing the numbers game here, the three of us have absolutely no problem with dealing with the three of y'all right here, right now.
I want to see that.
Gonna get all worked up off of what we did last week, but we're calling the shots here, okay? Let's do a little three-on-three where it counts, huh? And it's definitely not here in Cleveland. What do you say, the three of you versus the three of us at Clash at the Castle?
Wow.
Accept it. But while you're trying to keep control, tonight, I feel like losing it.
Oh, here we go!
I had a feeling this is gonna happen again.
Forget about next month. Forget about next week. They're going at it right now.
Challenge issued, challenge accepted.
Yeah,
this is a hell of a preview for Clash at the Castle.
Fighting all over the place.
It's a melee at ringside to kick off Monday Night Raw.
We don't have a match, we have a brawl, gentlemen.
Can we get some help out here?
Bayley and the EST battling out into the crowd. Asuka and Dakota throwing down. Bliss and Io trying to destroy each other.
And finally, some officials out trying to restore order.
Yes. In the cavalry.
Should have been on standby in the first place.
Oh!
Alexa Bliss just sent it to our announce desk.
A 2-on-1 on the outside. Fortunately, referees are there.
It has spilled out
a lot more of them
into the WWE Universe.
Clearly, we need some backup because we don't have enough officials out here. Now, Bliss is on the barricade. Wiping out the whole fray.
Bayley has brought something out of this group of superstars.
And Bayley may regret doing that. Somebody get some control out here.